Small enterprises are often family affairs, blending family and work roles. Being a small business owner is often a challenge and can take a toll on relationships. Our guest today founded and runs one of the nation's fastest growing businesses, printingforless.com, with the help of his wife, Victoria, who heads up operations of another company they founded, American Automotive Supply. Andrew Field, welcome to SBTV.
Thank you.
Not only has Andrew won numerous local and national business awards, he has founded three successful businesses. Have they all been co-preneurial with your wife?
Actually, they have. She's participated in all of them right from the very beginning, although she primarily today just runs American Automotive Supply.
Well, so after three startups, you know what you're getting into, but were you prepared for the economic and relationship challenges to building a business with your wife?
We certainly weren't the first time. It was an auto repair shop, and it was a little tough. We didn't make a lot of money the first few years, and so when you combine a little bit of personal financial stress with having to work with each other each day, it can be kind of tough.
And then go home with each other at night.
Exactly.
But it's easy for the company and personal issues to overlap. What tips do you have to blend that work and life balance?
We've talked about this and worked it out over the years. One of them is that we try not to talk about work at home. And if it's 9 o'clock at night and I say, hey, honey, can you please remember to do such and such work related tomorrow? She says, if you talk to me tomorrow, I'm be happy to do it. And she has sort of trained me up to keep work and home life separate.
So what have you found has been the biggest challenge to dealing with the balance?
Actually keeping them separate, because when you're passionate about your business and you have that entrepreneurial fire, you do tend to be thinking about it 24/7. And I've had to get some good systems in place where when I have a bright idea at 10 o'clock at night or 6 o'clock in the morning, that I compartmentalize it and wait until we're in the office to bring it up.
That's great advice. That's great. Because as a small business owner, people are working pretty much 24 hours a day anyway in their sleep. And yes.
Yeah, it's a lot of work.
We'll look for other practical tips from Andrew Field, President and CEO of PrintingForLess.com, here on SBTV. You can learn more about Andrew and his company by visiting his website, www.printingforless.com. This is SBTV.com, where small business is our only business.